What's your prediction for Canelo and Daniel Jacobs fight?
Jacobs.
For obvious reasons.
By decision or knockout?
I can see either happening. I mean, Canelo's got an all-time great chin, so I would think most likely you'd have to go with the decision.
Yeah.
But I mean, Danny's got huge power, and you never know when it's going to show up. So I mean, it's not out of the question, but I would say most likely, I think either way, it's going to go to a decision.
Nice. When you first met Danny, did you see him as being the champion? Was it something that you saw right away?
Well, I went to the Golden Gloves one night. I didn't know who Danny was. He had just turned 17 a week before, and I saw him get up in the ring and fight, and I couldn't believe his hand speed and his skill. And I called my dad, who got me into boxing, you know, being a boxing fan when I was 7, and I said, I just saw the next Sugar Ray Leonard. And my dad said, oh, the guy was good. I said, no, Dad, I saw the next Sugar Ray Leonard. So right from day one, I mean, within the first 60 seconds of laying eyes on Danny, I knew he had special talent. And if it wasn't for the cancer, I think we would have been at this level a lot sooner.
Okay. Do you think because of his size, do you think that will enhance his punching power against Canelo?
I think it does. I think when you're fighting a guy 4 inches shorter than you, you have a lot more leverage.
Okay.
I think Danny's ring generalship with his footwork is going to really tell the tale of the fight.
Okay.
You saw in the Golovkin fight, he's the best at cutting off the ring.
Mm-hmm.
Danny kind of neutralized that.
Okay.
I thought Danny won a close decision against Golovkin. But it could have gone either way. I mean, there were a lot of close rounds. But I think Danny's ring generalship will win the day out. And I don't think Canelo's that great coming forward on his feet.
Okay.
You know, in the first Golovkin fight, he showed good movement moving backwards.
Yes.
If you stand in the pocket with Canelo, you're going to be in big trouble. Sort of like if you fought Tito Trinidad and stood in front of him.
Okay.
But,
all right, awesome.
Yeah, no, but I don't think Danny's going to do that, and I think Danny's going to be smart.
Okay. All right. Say your full name and spell it so I don't need to lower thirds.
Okay. Keith Connolly, KEITHCONNOLLY.
And you are the manager of
Daniel Jacobs.